Good evening, everybody. We are back for another round of XCom, Enemy Unknown, going into part four here. I'm looking forward to tonight. Our trip with the rookies seemed to go pretty well. Got everybody promoted, so we'll have a team tonight. Let's go ahead and get in game here in a second. Alrighty. Starting off on the screen. Oops, we do not want a new game. We want our existing last game. Got a couple of new YouTube subscribers, so we get a couple new recruits promoted. We're going to see what happens. In 2 days, we finish researching alien materials. So I think now let's just run the clock forward and see what happens. Okay. Our research project is complete. I am getting no game sound, though. So it looks like it's just going to be me tonight in terms of what we can hear. Maybe it's coming through on the stream. If you're in chat, just let me know if you can hear the game sound, because I most certainly cannot. I can now make nanofiber vests. That's good. A little bit of armor. Probably the best thing would be to hit xenobiology. I'd like to do weapon fragments, but I think xenobiology is going to be the best. That access lift that I built to get us one level down to build the base is going to be finished in a couple of days here. Let's look at the base. I'm going to need to excavate out so I can get at the power generator. I want to put a new satellite uplink right there. I'm probably going to have to sell some stuff in order to build there, though. Back to mission control, back to scanning. Alien abductions reported. Alright, so I could get a free soldier for fighting here in Mexico. Seems not too bad. 200 credits for a difficult mission in Russia, and they are already panicking. Or I could get 4 engineers for a difficult mission in Japan. Well, I like the idea of a new recruit, but money or engineers? Money or engineers? I think the best thing to do is probably to keep the panic down in Russia and get the 200 credits. Let's see, we've got our sniper, support, heavy. Let's see if we can get an assault. I'm not sure I want to take a rookie here. Could have 2 medics. Our only assault is Azubuke Manana. That's not so good. Let's get Nick Andrea back in here. And Kim Cook, of course, is with us again. We have a medikit for one of our supports. I think before we go to the... let's get a nanofiber vest for Cook and one more medkit. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. Alrighty, I think we're about ready to tackle the mission here in Russia. Let's just keep the frag grenade on our sniper. Give a quick medkit here instead of the frag grenade for our second support. So we're going in with 2 medics, a heavy, and a sniper. She's got a rocket launcher. That's her ability, and we're going to go ahead and give her a nanofiber vest. All right. Looks like we're rolling. Got to fly all the way to Russia for this one, but the clock moving doesn't seem to bother me much. All right, we've got visual contact. Operation Stonepipe, set in front of a Russian liquor store. Site is clear of civilians, multiple hostile elements are present, collateral damage not a concern. I expect we'll probably get to see our first shot at some new aliens in this one. Alright. So, Raman, she does not have the ability to move and fire, unfortunately. I don't see any really good options for cover. So, I think we're just going to have to grab positions at the cars. We'll move Nick up first. Get Kim Cook into position. Malik. Get back here. We'll spread out a little bit. And as much as I don't like a sniper, without the ability to shoot. Well, we're going to do Overwatch on these three. Let's see if I can find a good spot for our sniper. Ugh. There are no good spots. Normally, I would go to Overwatch, but I can't move and fire the sniper rifle, so best I could do is hunker down. Let the aliens move. I'm going to regret that hunker down. Nope! I think we need to move Kim Cook up first. It's a dash to get anywhere relevant. Let's go to there. Worst case scenario. Okay, we got a couple of sectoids. Looks like just two. That's not so bad. At the moment, she's got cover from them. I don't know that I can guarantee she will continue to, though. Let's back her up here. Definitely put the sniper on Overwatch. I gotta be real careful here, because I don't want to trigger a second group. So, as much as I hate staying bunched up like this, I think this is the best I could do. I probably could have popped my smoke grenade on our heavy. But I'm a little concerned about wasting it on just a pair of sectoids who probably just went into Overwatch. They're coming around the side. Oh, that might have been a patrol because they're about to get a free move. Okay, yeah. The group we knew about. We had a mind meld in the back. Huh. Now, if I had a really good idea of where the mind meld was, I could use my rocket and just try and take them both out. I think my best move, since all the cover is taken, is to just take my pot shot. Ugh, 27%. Not cool. Squatty Andrea's probably gonna have to move up. He's got a 50-50 shot on that one. I kind of like this. I was going to pop his smoke, but... Ah, a hit, but no kill. Maybe I could finish off with Varsha Malik. No, Malik is not going to be able to hit. I think I'm going to pop her smoke on us. Give us a little bit of cover here. And Overwatch with the sniper. They're going to do a mind meld from the back, certainly. If I could pop a rocket through that back wall. Alright, that sectoid's just going to overwatch. Is this one going to move close enough for me to get a shot? No. Ooh, Heavy took 4 damage off of that long shot there. Maybe I should have... Uh-oh. Alright, now we got a car on fire. I'm going to have to retreat with the Heavy. Much as I don't like all ducking behind the same car, we'll get back to where we've got some medical personnel. And that spoiled that guy's Overwatch. So I suppose there's a little bit of luck there. Put the sniper back on Overwatch again. 50-50 shot to clear him out. Not gonna do it. Let's see. We have no targets available, but we can heal the wounds on our Heavy. And that car goes up without taking one of my soldiers with it for once. Now hopefully one of these guys will pop out and get snapshotted by the sniper. Or he'll just shoot the sniper and set the car on fire. That's great. Sniper will have to get back here and hunker down, I guess. We can move Malik up a little bit. That's not a very good. That's her only shot, though. Not going so good for the good guys. I'm a little afraid of staying where I'm at. That cover looks a little bit better for Nick, though. And maybe he can get a... Wow, okay, he can't see anybody there. I guess we overwatch him. Yeah, I'm not liking my options here. 47% shot. This is my best. Alright, at least one of the sectoids is down. Yeah, and I think if I'd left the Heavy there, she would have taken some damage from the car going up. Now, I'm just hoping this one will put himself in a spot where I'm going to get an Overwatch shot from Nick. Oh! Okay, we got an Overwatch shot, which did not hit. However, I don't think I have cover from him there. Yeah, Nick just took a big hit. Raman can't see anybody. Cook can't see anybody. Varsha can't see anybody. Move her up, see what happens. Okay. 70% shot. That'll do. And we'll get Nick back out of that spot. Get him here so Varsha can heal him on her next move. And allow him to reload. Get Cook. I'm a little concerned about the sectoid over here. I think the best thing I could do is Overwatch. I am not happy about my positioning right now, but there's not a whole lot I could do about it. Yeah. Healing Nick is about the best thing. I think I'm gonna need to reload the machine gun and Overwatch with everybody else. Now, if they come to us, that's not too bad. He's just making noise. I think we got two sectoids as loners here. He's gonna pop out of cover and just get aced by Nick. Our sniper has not been able to get any sort of line of fire at all. I kind of like this heavy cover for Kim Cook, though. An Overwatch shot there. Get Malik here. See if we can't get some overlapping fields of fire. Move Nick up as well. Overwatch everybody. Yeah, I'm getting no in-game sound whatsoever. So it is my hope that at least it's coming over the live stream. Kim Cook has a 67% shot on that one. Just gonna take it and ace him. However, we did not just end the mission, so that was not all of them. Move the sniper up. Move Malik up behind this door. Overwatch her. And get Nick up to here. And set another Overwatch. Okay, so Raman is our sniper who is still injured. Send Malik up to look in that building. She didn't trigger anybody, so I think the best thing I could do is reload. And cover her flank with Nick. And let's... I love this heavy cover, but I gotta move up sometime. I don't want to risk triggering a group of three, though. No, this is as good as it gets. If I can get the sniper up on the roof, maybe something can happen. I think they're on the roof. Yeah, that seems like a reasonable hypothesis at the moment. That we might actually have sectoids hiding on that roof. See if we can't see inside here, though. Okay, they're probably back in that dark area. I'm just gonna Overwatch. Dash to Here with Nick. Worst comes to worst. Yeah, there they are. I may get an Overwatch shot here. No, they're just going to bug out and go around the side. Alright, well now I know I can somewhat safely... Let's dash our sniper. I don't much care for that spot because there's no heavy cover. I guess this is about as good as I can expect. We'll not be able to overwatch, so I will just hunker down. And we'll overwatch with Cook. They are not wanting to come out. We'll overwatch with Cook again. We're going to move Malik up just a little bit. She may take an overwatch shot here. There are four of them. Alright, this is a bit of a problem. Because now we've triggered two separate groups. I do not like the positioning where Nick's at right now. I think the best I can do for him is to get him behind that wall and overwatch him. And I just gotta keep overwatching the sniper until the sniper gets a target. So we got two sectoids in that building and two in the alley. Oh, okay, so we're going to get a ton of... Yeah. Ton of reaction shots. He's going to jump from a second story window to get at us. ...50% from Malik. Sounds pretty okay. We've got quite a few YouTube subscribers coming in, but it looks like we don't have a whole lot of the ladies like in the XCom action. I will be streaming some other things in this channel. I'm looking forward to streaming some Magic the Gathering drafts. Maybe some Crusader Kings 2, although I'm not sure about that one, because as much as I love the game, a lot of it is kind of looking at maps. So I don't know how exciting that would be on a stream. I'm happy to take suggestions. ...40% for Malik. We'll take the shot. Kind of wishing I had a grenade right about now. He doesn't have... I don't know if that one is on Overwatch. If it is, I'm about to get shot. Okay. He was not on Overwatch. Yeah, I guess we just got to keep overwatching and hoping for them to poke their heads up. So I can shoot them off. People have asked how they could best support the stream. As always, like and subscribe on YouTube. Spread the word to friends. Oh, looks like we got another promotion for our medic, Nick Andrea. That's great. And if you are watching on either Twitch or YouTube, the best thing you can do for your streamers and content creators is, if you normally use ad blocking software, it would be awesome if you could turn it off. That is always a great way to help your streamers. We've just got to overwatch and reload. I didn't see a really good spot for our sniper. Cook doesn't have a fun lane of approach. I could dash her all the way up here. But if I'm going to do that, I think I want to reload the machine gun first. Malik can go to here. Oh! He was trying to sneak up on me. Well, let's try and punish him for that. That'll do. Alright, well, we killed 8 aliens. We lost no operatives. Some people are going to be in medbay from the shots that they took. But I'm feeling overall very good about the mission. So our new squatty Snot Miname is now back on active duty. We had no males get promoted today. So we're not going to get anybody new. Ah, but Varsha Malik and Nick Andrea both got promotions to corporal. So this one can either use covering fire or move 3 extra tiles. I like Sprinter typically for my medics. Allows them to get their med kits where they need to be. So I think I'm going to do that with both of them. So Nick is now a corporal. He will also sprint. But he's going to be in medbay for 9 days, as will Kim Cook, and Naima Rahman will be out for 9 days. But Malik, Varsha Malik, with 6 kills, tied with Nick Andrea for the most, is our all-star here. We recovered 8 corpses and 16 weapon fragments. Panic decreased by 2 in Russia. Asia is not happy with me. North America is not so happy. I think this is a pretty good place to call it for the evening. It's a nice kind of short video for the evening. I'm pretty happy with our progress. I hope that the sound issues were only on my end and not on the stream. Worst case scenario, I guess, that there wasn't a whole lot of gunfire to be heard. If I did have some technical difficulties for that video, I will certainly sort them out for episode 4. So, thanks so much for tuning in. I'm liking the kind of momentum we're building up with this channel. And I look forward to bringing some more varied content. I will continue to run the XCom stream, and I will add other games as people request them. And I will try to do some magic drafts as well on some off days. I might do some Minecraft mornings. These first couple weeks, I'm just going to figure out what my streaming schedule is going to be able to look like with my day job kind of schedule. So, until next time, everybody. Thanks again, and I will talk to everyone later. But I won't ask you, baby, so you won't have to lie.